morning, the guy gets to graduate from the stud chain to just a rope halter. He's been doing well. We're going to see how well he continues to do. And we'll be working on ground tying today too. You see, he's letting the weight of the rope guide him. Now this won't work when he gets excited, Jet. If he gets his mind on something else, you may have to use more pressure on him. Right, now we're going to do a long line lunging. Until now, he's only lunged on a short line. This will be the first time we attempt the long one. Nope. That was enough for today. We'll return to this later, and I'll show you the results when we got him where he understands his job with the long line.
Thank you. he's still standing. Oh!
Saddle we've been using up to now was just get used to the saddle, not riding saddle. This saddle is more convenient for riding a green horse. I put a strap here that I can hold on to instead of a horn if it starts acting up. Got to loosen the other side. While and relax because he's got his gut pushed out as hard as he can. I'll come back in a few minutes and finish tightening the cinch.
Alan.
Alan. Helmet.
What?
Helmet.
Oh, yeah.
Don't forget your screws.
Don't forget what? Walk.
You can turn the video off for a while.
whoever I let use the saddle last time. I got one stirrup longer than the other one. I got to fix that before I get back up here. Good boy. That was a half hour ride. We'll do more this afternoon. But that's when you take a bridle from the horse's mouth, you should always let it drop it instead of you. Let it drop it down so it doesn't bang its teeth.
I'll show you how to use this gate.